Hello and welcome back to you, friends. It's me, Aldo. We are back in Old World. In our last episode, we did two of our ambitions. Now we are working towards a new one. It will just take some time to build cataphracts, but we are moving towards them. Now my husband has died. I mean, he was 79, so it's okay. This is also a good age for someone today. But then it was even better to live as long. So, agents of change. Our spies reported contacts in Babylonia and Greece. Maybe. There's a mistake. Amenable to diplomatic discussions, improving positive relations with us. Improve relations with Babylonia. Or with Greece. I mean, oh, the Danes are gone. Let's do it with Babylonia because I don't want war. So, Martial Code, this is the one that we need. I think, yeah. Martial Code, because we need this barding. Then we can build cataphracts. But we need 5 cataphracts for this ambition. Revenants. Screams rouse you in the dead of night. You wake to find an apparition at the foot of your bed. When it speaks, it does so in the voice of the recently deceased, my husband. Trembling, you turn to light a candle, but when you look again, the phantom has vanished. The next morning, you question this visitation. Was it real, or has the ongoing grief touched your mind? Yeah, of course. I'm 76. I will busy my thoughts with affairs of state. Or, I must understand the spectral phenomenon. Ooh, this is hard, because we really need this civic stuff. But I also want to get everything that gives us more science as possible. Yeah, we'll take this one. Nope. 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 Yeah, you can go there. And stand around. We'll stand around here. We'll stand around here. Okay, Arvid is doing something new. Let's build horsemen, because the horsemen can be upgraded to cataphracts, I hope. Probably build a forum before. Nah. Build it before. Don't have any citizens. Interesting. Okay, and then build an archive. Probably we should look if this is true. Cataphract. Cataphract. Requires horses. Okay. Horseman. Upgrades to cataphract. Yeah, I thought so. So let's build horseman. And here. I'm no longer mourning, so let's take another husband, probably. How about a granary? We have fair now here. How about a library? Our city is growing rather fast, rather bigly. Okay, feeling entitled, the Didonian family has gotten into the habit of asking special gifts and favors of us. Now they wish to borrow money to cover losses in their latest trade debacle. Really? Yes, but only if it does not cost much. Yeah, I mean, this really doesn't cost much. Let's promote this guy to focus 3. Probably you should go. Oh, you're in Tura, so you probably should go near this place, because next turn you will be done. You can be promoted, and then this guy can be there. Okay. So let's see. Can we? No, it shouldn't. It shouldn't be worth. Now we are about 75 now, aren't we? Yeah, 78. And we are now severely ill. So it doesn't take long. 78 is a good age. Ooh. So, what can you do? You can build monasteries, temples, and cathedrals. Interesting. Let's build a monastery then. Do we lose you afterwards? And you build another pasture. And you will do an oleum here. Soon we have the second legendary city. So, okay. You I'm going up there and be promoted to focus one. Oh, come on. This guy here. You're fully trained, so I don't need this anymore. About you, nope, ranged unit, so you need a ranged. You go there. You could go up there. A production cottage. What does the decree do? Oh, it gives us 100 civic points. No, it costs us 100 civic points. Ugh. If we put it back. It costs 60 civics to build. I see. Let's do a council. And let's do a wall afterwards. Ah, I should have also built some specialists, some stupid. News has arrived from abroad. Queen Teano, the settler, is dead. I mean, we lived more than at least three Greek kings and queens. We outlived. And we're still alive. Really good. So, let's build a farm here. Let's build nets here. Okay, heated debate. Inspired by their strong Christian faith, the Hanonid family have brought a controversial debate to the floor of the court. They seek to publicly condemn Greece for its adherence to Judaism. But we are also Jewish. Shall we take up this heated debate? And she is a Greek leader. Ah. She's the Greek queen. She also looks like one of my daughters-in-law, granddaughters-in-law, grand-granddaughters-in-law, or something like that. She's already 57, and she's the new one. Hmm. Hanonid guys, I really like you, but you're stupid. Come on. It's not the thing that we need. So let's take the goods boost, because it just takes 1 year. Yeah, education. Duchess Nazma. My great-granddaughter. Second in line. So she will be queen, most probably. As I said, my great-granddaughter. It's like with the English throne. My grandson will take over, not my son. I don't think that Charles will take over the English throne. Trade offer. Court merchants have arrived from Babylonia. Queen Ramtu. We will trade wood for science. Yay. Of course. We'll take every science we get. Okay. You're going here and get promoted to combat 3. You're going here because you can. You just stay there. You go. Well, where do you go? To Arvad. Promoted to combat 3. Doing anything. You're going there. Ah, yes. I know what we wanted to do with you. You go up there. Probably should go there. And you're going here, and that's okay. Next year. There are some things that we didn't do right, probably. Oh. Probably because Greece has 25 points now. Yeah, well, let's do this next. Mind to get salt. We probably won't win this game. A courthouse to get more civic points. Let's do a farm here. This is a garrison. What's that? A stronghold. Let's build a quarry. You never can have enough quarries, I think. This game tells you this. We have now 22 points because we have two legendary cities. Okay. Let's build a library. Really don't need the money. So, Utica. Let's build a marketplace here. Let's not build a stronghold, but an academy. Next time we can use this guy to build a Colosseum, probably. So, let's see. Prominent local leader of Byblos wish to host a seasonal festival. I believe this is in this case this is better. We need a governor in Lebanon. Okay. Go there. Research barding, yay. Scavengers. Wishing to do their part in the fate of Leptis Magna, Ignis, eager citizens, blah 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 blah. Let's take the food. And what's that? Riots erupt along the coast of Byblos. There is no coast in Byblos. Stock workers protest the hardship of supporting the government's colonial aims. Really? Start law. Serfdom. Or the Didonian must work harder to control Byblos, or I will make an appeal to the workers. We are humble. Yeah, that's good. Thank you. So, okay, we need some more horsemen. Like here. And can't do this faster, so let's do the horseman here. So how about my military units? Why don't I see my units? Yeah, workers. We have an honor guard, an archer, one horseman, two horsemen. We have two horsemen, so we need three horsemen. We build one horseman here, and I think we build another horseman somewhere else. Yeah, in Arvad. So we need a third horseman, like somewhere else. Can we make this faster? We need just three citizens. We could do it with this. But probably not. So we need another city where to build horsemen. Like in Cadiz. How about here? Do we have horses here? Nope. Probably we should be like... population, growth, civics, training. Does this need to build? Just horses? Can we build horsemen here? Yeah. Okay, let's do it like that. Let's end this year. So we need, but we need some more units as well. Really? Queen Ardata, the new of Greece, is dead. She died the same year as we died. She wasn't a queen for very long. And we lost a lot of people, like a spearman and stuff like that. And we are now King Bomilcar the New. We are already 35. Although we were the grandson of the queen. Okay, let's first of all take new guys there. Plus 20 tribes. I don't think that we need tribe. So one of these two. Mutumbar. Let's choose her. And... well, it would be great there. Okay. This is our first king. So, oh, we just built this. Okay, let's add a road. Let's add a farm. Why can't we build the Colosseum? What do we need to build a Colosseum? The Colosseum. I mean, I was looking at this. the Colosseum. No, the Colosseum. Why isn't it here anymore? Oh, this game is stupid. Ah, the Circus Maximus. It's the Circus Maximus, not the Colosseum. Okay, what does it need? All cities' new mounted units start with Swift. Cost 600, requires adjacent city center. Cannot be built on water. Requires culture legendary. Shift and set to hide all improvements. I mean, really? No one built the Circus Maximus. I can only build this, but where? In a holy city. But there are no holy cities. At least not in our country. Rural, urban, culture. This is really stupid. Okay, let's see. End of an era. This was really an era. This was a long-lived queen. She became 81. Long live Bomilcar the New. All three noble families have requested. Probably we should do the Hanonit stuff. Hmm, gain an arch and cottage. This would be nice. Yeah, let's take this one. Pygmalion of Carthage. Yeah, I mean, there is no other person I could choose, so. Iconography or calligraphy? What's that? Temples plus 2. Food, holy sites plus 5. Or calligraphy, libraries plus 4. Let's take the calligraphy then. I mean, we don't have temples. Not much, at least. Time passes quickly. Duchess Ilda, she's growing up fast and eager to learn. This is my niece. Okay. She will study tactics. She will not. Mountain lights. Your wife, Queen Consort Chilonis, request your presence at a private gathering organized by friends in a Zoroastrian ceremony. Ugh. Mm. No, we don't need so rest trying to state religion. Control 20 Elder Specialists. Or control 6 Legendary Cities. Yeah, well, take this. Because we already have 13. And this will be done faster even than the first of these, probably. So, you're not doing anything. You're not doing anything. Was this ranged? That's nice. So, okay, we need more master poets and stuff like that. So let's request judge. Oh no. This could probably be harder than I thought. Okay, apprentice officer, apprentice officer. Let's see. Oh, there is another unit. And after that, we will build nothing. Yeah, forum and then let's do it like that. Okay. Can we put this? No. After the walls, we are doing these two. Then these three. Okay. Here we can't do anything now. Here we will do do it like that. Afterwards, this and that. Here it's also spilling an elder poet. That's good. Let's do these guys as well. Okay. We are doing an elder port here. So let's do scribes afterwards. Okay. Developing, so okay, we keep on building the horseman. Yeah, I think that's that. Okay, let's end this year and hope for the best. I mean, normally Greece should win. Has begun construction, the Pantheon. Really? You must be kidding me. Have we really so many Christian cities in our country? Okay. Let's build another road. Let's build another farm. Let's build a harbor. Let's build a Jewish temple, I believe, or a cathedral. Let's build a cathedral first. Don't think that we need more movement points at this time. We only would need them if we would go to war. Let's build a farm. And let's do this. Upgrade courage 1. What's... she's a governor. Wisdom 1? Yeah, of course we'll take the wisdom. We could have taken the planter, but we have a plus of 200 food, so probably not that important. Another governor, 4 bublos. Let's see. +6, +2, or money. Yeah, let's take this one. Elisau Adonis. Expertise Fisher. Why not inspection tour of new work boats at Adonis? Princess Nazma was befriended by a lower ranking Didonian elder who has been fishing these waters for decades. Let the fisherman teach Princess Nazma Angler, or put the fisherman in charge of training fisher specialists at Adonis. Gain a fisher in Adonis. Why not? That's better than her being a fisher. She will not need this trait. Yeah. Okay, let's end this here. We now control 14 out of 20 other specialists. Yay! Time passes quickly to Duke Sushan, my son. Second in line, so he's my second oldest son. Let's do philosophy with you. Unlikely scenario. Okay. Let's build a mine because really don't think that we need a stronghold, although who knows. But cold baths, that's probably okay. That's probably something that we need. Okay. Let's build some more lumber mills. Cottage. Let's build this pasture there. So, we have received a very strange request. Our Zoroastrian priests believe that with the proper sacrifice, their higher power will instruct them in the knowledge of time travel. Do we make a sacrifice? No, this is madness. Yeah, why not? It's okay, we have enough food. You should go there. Okay. Can we just end this? You're known as the surveyor. Okay. Why? Improvements finished. Interesting. Neptis Magna. Just build another rocket. Lebanon builds just another farm. And should build a ministry. Because this brings us civic points. And we really need civic points. Okay, let's see. General of Onaga is too old and has retired. Okay. Let's take her. Another retiring general. My uncle, Aribas the scientist. Tupabat of Ishtara. Yeah, why not? I mean, someone has to do it. Unexpected connections. This is the Queen of Babylon. Improve relations with Babylonia. Monastic living. Your wife wishes to spend a year among the monks in Lebanon. To master her passions, the monks are honored, but they request a donation to keep the monastery in good repair for their royal guest. Send her and make the donation. Or let her go but refuse to donate. Ooh, she gets discipline plus one. Culture or discipline plus one? Let her be disciplined. Okay. Apprentice scribe. I would really need my king to be a scribe. Well, probably not. Osman. Arvad. Osman. Yeah, let's build some minor there. Okay, let's build a festival first. Okay, now we can build some monks here. Sidon. Let's see. Can we build this guy? Yep, and another elder citizen. Biblos, we have here this guy, he needs to. Let's take this one first. Oh, wait a bit. We also need some forum here. And probably in a festival later on. Master Scribe will take 1 year. So next month I will come here to push this up. Okay. Ishtara. We don't have any city buildings in Ishtara. Why not? We should build some. Some troops there. Like this slinger unit, we can upgrade him later on. He's much faster. It just costs one citizen that we have more than enough there. Okay, horseman. Let's do the master scribe first. And the poet. Yay. Another elder citizen. And after that, we can do. These are poets and shopkeepers. Let's do the shopkeepers next. Okay, are we through with the cities now? Not really. Now we are through with the cities. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this was it. I hope you enjoyed it. Next time we will see how the Greek will win this game, because they are building the Pantheon. And I won't do anything about it. Yeah, until then, bye.